Johnson. I got the 17, 43, and 20 on the bottom, 5 and 27 in your lane.
You think you might need a little front brake to get rolling here. There.
Pace car's off. You know where to start.
It's all you, bro.
Green flag's out. Still there. Still on your inside, getting a push from the five. Still inside at your door, at your quarter. Clear. All right, baby, let's set sail. Let's get us a couple good laps. Good job. Five cars, 12 back, and we got four tires behind him. Keep it up, my man. Caution, turn three.
Didn't need that one.
Now he was riding on the top, so stay on the bottom until you get to start finish line and he's in the middle.
Good job there, bud. Lap times were actually equalizing right there. The 18 didn't have anything to get by the 5, I don't believe. So I think we're going to be in really good shape, especially after this cycle. So let's get those tires cooled off for Will.
Stay one lane up like that.
Make sure your fans are on the front. While you're cruising around there, if you want to just try to save a little bit, you can. I don't know, it's really going to impact a whole lot, but you can.
Closed. pit road is still closed.
How you feeling in there, homie?
Feel pretty good.
Make sure you're taking in some fluid.
Still closed. One more lap. Road is open. Be ready here. Be ready here. Pit if you can. Pit if you can. Here we go, fellas. Gas, two tires and fuel. Two tires, right side tires and fuel. Now, enter it. Be ready. Go, Mango. Outside one. Clear at your mark now. Save us some fuel. One to go.
Jimmy, this puts us in a spot where we only have to pit one more time.
Awesome.
All right, dude, let's give those belts a tug, man. Get ready to go. Clean those rear tires off a little bit. Five car will be starting the race. Earl, where is he? Outside or inside?
Outside.
And four? 18 is on the inside, Jimmy. He does have a little fresher tires than what the five does.
Race car's off, Chad has the flag.
Four, buddy, let's be ready. Green flag, green flag.
Outside. Outside, two wide outside, two wide outside, one outside, clear, clear, clear. Outside again to 24 only. Outside, 24 outside, two wide outside, two outside, clear, 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 clear. Wow, that was great. Back to the 24. Outside, 22 is one off you, 22 is outside. Clear. Well, you're looking strong. Four out the back. Outside, outside. One off you outside at your door. Quarter. Quarter. Clear. Brake, brake, yep, brake. Work at the bottom.
Outside. Clear. Clear by half. Clear by one. All the way at the top. Clear by one. Clear by one. Gotcha. Nice and smooth. Stay this stuff. you doing in there, pal?
Pretty good. The entry's nice. You got to be a little smart on exit. Get loose.
That was a nice lap, fastest you've been in a couple. Good job.
Get in good towards the end of late rolling. It takes the wheel, but it's responsive. When you go to the back, he comes right through that lazy hard on the right rear, kind of falling on the right rear to lose.
Jimmie, just make sure your brakes are where you need them. Make sure you don't have too much front brake. But just an update here, the three cars ahead of us will have to pit twice. We have to pit once, the 24 behind us has to pit once. If you can't save a little periodically, it may not be a bad idea to try. Those guys ahead of us are going to be pitting in about 15 laps. Now we don't want the 24 to pass. It's a 97, it's an 82 in your mirror, want to keep them behind you. You'll miss right here. Outside. Still out there all the way at the top. Outside. Clear, clear, clear. You've been saving this whole time?
I did for probably 4 or 5 laps, and then I had to kick it because the 24 was coming.
Okay, well, let's search around a little bit. Jimmy, are you saving?
Just started to a little bit again.
Okay, we're 3/10 off the guys ahead of us. Can you get that or not? No. 10-4. So let's just try to keep the 24 behind us then. Outside, all the way to the top. Still there. Clear, clear. Good up, baby. Still about 5 back. Side, nothing behind him. Clear, clear, clear. No way, check your switches. New leader, 48. Let's keep it up. 6-8 back. All the way at the top. Clear. Clear, clear, clear. Got tires coming on the bottom. 56 on the bottom inside. Nothing behind a 56. Looking good, my man. 6-8 back. What's your temperature? 220. How many laps have you think you saved in the last few?
Sorry, left three. Two or three of them just now.
Looking real good, my man. I got a 51 on tires. Line of 24 will be up there in a little while. Your switches are right.
Coming to you, coming to you.
Head for it. Four tires, we're leaving on fuel. Get a full of fuel.
Wave them off, boss man. He knows you're pitting. Coming to the outside. Pit road speed. Here we come, fellas.
Round the 11.
Catch your mark now.
Turn it, turn it. Nice twist. Hit full. Go, Mango. Go, Mango. Go, Mango.
Catch your mark now. All the way down, my man.
Oh, we gotta come back in.
All right, Buffering, get all you can. Come on back down pit road. That right, Jed?
Yep, 10-4. Flash the gas here.
Coming outside, five back. Outside, get all you can to pit road. Nothing out back. Here we come, fellas. Zero speed.
I'm right in the box here. You ready? Go, Mango. Go, Mango. Go, Mango.
That's your mark now.
All the way down, my man. All right, get all you can. Clear right now, I got the 11, 20 back, 10 back. 10 back still, 5 back at speed. There's 2 behind him also. Coming outside the 11, and 2 back to the 43. Outside still, still there, still there. Still there, clear. All right, my man, let's roll, get all you can, every lap. Looking for the 9, Earl. I don't know where he's at, but that's what we're trying to get to.
Right, Joe.
Someone's getting ready to blow a rear end gear. You're blowing a rear end gear?
No, I wouldn't be able to smell my own. There's somebody in front of me.
Step four. Clear. All right there, bud. Come on, buddy, we need you, man. Outside, 51's still there. You're clear, clear. Working the bottom. Clear. Clear. Good job, Ben. Doing a good job. That is a position there ahead of you. A lot of these guys ahead of us still have to pit again. We're in good shape.
side. Clear. Still clear.
And I think I'm getting smoke in the cockpit here. Yeah, I think I smell oil smoke, boys.
Pepper, you see your vitals? Everything look okay?
Yeah, everything looks all right.
Okay, look at your temp. Laying down.
That's it.
Ooh. Here we come, fellas. Two roads.
Something really, really big happened.
Step four. We're right here at the opening, so go ahead and bring it down into our pit box. We'll just take a quick look at it.
It must be drive line.
Come on, get your helmet on. Get underneath there. Jack it up.
What up, CJ?
Back up the right side. Will it run, Jimmy? Will it drive?
Yeah, it's fine. It's drive line.
Gear oil's out of it.
All right, let's push her back there.
On four stance, guys.
Get the axles out, get changing the gear, guys. Get the rear tires off of it. I'll grab axles if we can get some axles, please. You needed a dry shaft?
Right over here.
get as much brake clean and rags as we can. Try to clean up all that grease underneath the car. They're not going to let us on track unless we get that cleaned off. Be cautious of the guys that are working underneath there.
All right, three of them right here. Still there. That 37 slow on the bottom here. Still there up top. All clear, all clear. All clear, all clear. All right, good patience there. Twenty-nine to go right now, 2-9. Good lap right there, 2 tenths on it behind you. Good lap. That's the 38 ahead, slow. Still there? Still there. And all clear, all clear. Now the one. Still there. Still there. Now all
clear, all clear.
Doing good here.
At very best, he breaks even with us every once in a while. Every other lap, you're better than him. Next time by, be 20 to go. Apron ahead to 10. Here he is right here to 10. Two laps and real good.
All right, bud, doing good. I want you to think about Indy here and start lifting a little early for me when you can.
All clear.
How much do we need?
We're right on our number. We want to pad it a little bit. You have a 2 second lead. We don't want to lose lap time. Right here.
Good job, you gained on him. Still gained on him, left a little earlier.
Both slow ahead of you to 10 and to 36. Go here, 1-5. Good lap. All clear, all clear.
Good lap.
Comes to 18 for fuel, now pit road.
Keep doing what you're doing, good pace, 13 to go.
Doing good here, breaking even. 55 ahead of him. All clear. Eleven to go here.
There. All clear, all clear. A little bit more.
Get 2 to 51 on tires. Inside.
Still there. Still there, still there. All clear.
Back it down a little bit more for me.
All right, at the line, be 7 to go. 7 at the line.
Got traffic ahead here.
All clear.
And a very slow 47 up top, very slow.
Two of them, 5 to go with the line, doing good.
Clear ahead. Still there. Still there now. All clear, all clear.
Do you worry about that 99?
No, do not worry about the 99, you're doing good.
Just worry about the 15, that's it.
You're in good shape, bud. Just keep doing what you're doing. Three to go at the line. Saying for him, bud. Three more. You're doing good. Keep saying for me. He's not coming on you. I'm at a two to go here. Are you in good shape? Coming to the white flag, you're in good shape here. Three on the 99, it means nothing. Two with a run coming. Coming to the checker. On your bumper, looking inside, he's there. Just let him go. Coming to the checker, you got 12 calling to the 15. That's the way to wrap the season up, boys. Way to go, Jeff.
Woo! Man, I'm proud of you guys. That was awesome.
Good job, boys.
Great race there, Jeff. Way to fight, guys. Way to fight. Y'all deserve that one.
What are you talking about, guys? Man, that's awesome. That's... give us some momentum from next year, buddy.
A little buddy.
How about that, boss?
The weight back, huh?
Hey, the boss called it before the race. That's exactly what he said we were going to do.
I don't know where Victor Lane is, so.